John Medina, Brain Rules, updated and expanded 12 principles for surviving and thriving at work, home, and school. Dive into the fascinating world of A Brain Rules by John Medina, which offers a treasure trove of insights on how our ancestors' active lifestyles shape the development of the human brain. In this book summary, you'll learn about the importance of exercise, sleep, and reducing stress for optimal brain function. Discover the significance of sleep cycles, the impact of chronic stress on cognitive ability, and how emotions guide our attention. This informative and engaging summary will demystify complex concepts in a user-friendly manner, making it a must-read for anyone interested in understanding how their brain works and how to improve its performance.
Exercise bolsters brain power. Picture a day in the life of a Homo sapiens, walking or running 10 to 20 kilometers daily. This level of physical activity played a crucial role in developing our brains. Exercise increases blood flow to tissues and promotes the production of new blood vessels, essentially creating a more efficient system, similar to improving roads for better transport of goods. Healthy blood flow also stimulates the production of crucial hormones like brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF. This potent growth hormone rejuvenates neurons, enhances neural connections, and fosters new cell creation. Ultimately, consistent exercise leads to a healthier, more robust body and brain. Sleep, your brain's best friend. A good night's sleep is not just for comfort, it is crucial for our mind and body's optimal functioning. Sleep restores our cognitive abilities and helps us stay true to our natural sleep cycles. There are three types of sleep patterns: larks, owls, and hummingbirds. Each person's sleep preference is unique, and it's essential to abide by it for optimal mental performance. Sleeping may seem risky from an evolutionary perspective, it leaves us vulnerable to predators. But it's a risk worth taking. Our minds and bodies demand it to heal and rejuvenate. When we miss out on sufficient rest, our cognitive functions suffer. Sleep debt, or the cumulative effect of insufficient sleep, cannot be ignored and continues to build over time. Research proves the importance of proper sleep. One study on soldiers who operate complex military equipment showed a 30% loss in cognitive skills following just one sleepless night. Two sleepless nights resulted in a 60% drop in abilities. Another study found that 5 consecutive nights of only 6 hours of sleep had the same cognitive impact as being awake for 48 continuous hours. To make the most of your brain power, it's essential to understand your natural sleep schedule. Our sleep patterns can be categorized into 3 types: larks, owls, and hummingbirds. Larks, comprising 10% of the population, wake up early, often before 6 a.m., and are most alert before noon. Owls, also representing 10% of people, typically stay up past 3 a.m. and are most energized around 6 p.m. The remaining population comprises hummingbirds, who fluctuate between lark and owl tendencies. Respecting your unique sleep pattern can significantly bolster cognitive abilities. Embrace and nurture your sleep cycle, and your brain will thank you. Taming chronic stress. The well-known fight-or-flight response kicks in when we encounter stress, helping us avoid danger. However, chronic stress can wreak havoc on our well-being. Prolonged stress leads to a sense of helplessness, disempowerment, and stunted learning, a phenomenon coined as learned helplessness by psychologist Martin Seligman. Through experiments involving dogs, Seligman demonstrated how continuous exposure to stress resulted in a reduced desire to fight or escape. Chronic stress impairs cognitive abilities, such as math, language processing, concentration, memory, and problem solving. While acute stress may propel us to action, ongoing excessive stress proves detrimental to our overall health. Mastering brain's attention filter. Your brain is constantly bombarded by sensory information, but only selects the most relevant details to consciously process. Emotions aid the brain in identifying what requires attention, based on evolutionary needs for survival and reproduction. Organizing information into meaningful groupings can enhance memory retention by up to 40%. When presenting information, remember to focus on the most important points and keep it succinct, as the audience's attention will wane after 10 minutes. As millions of sensory neurons simultaneously fire in your brain, only the most important details manage to break through to your consciousness. Your brain decides where to focus attention through a combination of emotions and cognitive systems that have evolved over time to help us perceive threats, opportunities, and patterns. Without this selective attention, we'd be overwhelmed and unable to function. A powerful way to improve memory and information processing is by organizing inputs into meaningful groups. For instance, recall is easier when categorizing beach and rain gear among a list of words like sunglasses, sandals, and umbrellas. Research demonstrates a 40% improvement in memory when information is sorted in this manner. Remember this when presenting information to others. Keep presentations under 10 minutes, highlighting the essentials to avoid overloading the minds of your audience and enable them to retain the information shared. Rewiring brains through experience. Michael Jordan, an iconic basketball player, struggled in baseball due to the different skill sets and neural wiring required for each sport. Our brains are highly adaptable, rewiring themselves based on experiences and learning, which varies from person to person. This raises the question of why schools expect all children to learn in the same manner when their brains develop at unique rates. When Michael Jordan, a basketball legend, decided to pursue baseball in 1994, he faced failure. One might assume a highly athletic individual like Jordan would excel in any sport, but the different demands and skill sets in baseball challenged his brain and muscles, ultimately leading him back to basketball. This demonstrates how our experiences not only change our brain's functionality but also physically rewire the connections within. Neurosurgeons conducted a study to emphasize this adaptability, showing a man different images while observing the firing of various neurons in his brain. A specific neuron activated when the man viewed photos of Jennifer Aniston but remained dormant for 80 other images. It's not that our brains are hardwired to recognize Aniston, but rather, our mental circuitry is highly sensitive to external stimuli and can adapt accordingly. The test subject's brain had adjusted based on the information he'd come across about Aniston in the past. The development of our brains is an ongoing process that varies from person to person. While the human brain is only partially completed at birth, its most significant developmental stages continue into our early 20s, with smaller changes occurring even into our 40s. Interestingly, around 10% of 6-year-olds' brains may not be sufficiently wired for reading. Given the vast variation in children's neural development, why do schools still expect them to learn in identical ways and at the same pace? Ultimately, our chances of succeeding are much higher in areas where our expertise has been acquired and our brains have been wired accordingly. This explains why even someone as skilled as Michael Jordan couldn't excel in baseball, as his brain wasn't primed for it. Unlocking memory mysteries. Solomon Shershevsky, the Russian journalist with an extraordinary memory, could recall vast amounts of random information but struggled to organize and contextualize it. This was because our brains remember meaningful data more effectively. To engage our minds better, we should practice recalling new information at spaced intervals. This technique strengthens our brain's association with the material, making it more memorable. Additionally, be aware that learning new information can overwrite existing memories, as seen in challenges surrounding language acquisition. Teachers should review information with students periodically to reinforce learning and promote retention. Solomon Shershevsky had an astonishing skill. His memory allowed him to recall a formula of 30 letters and numbers even 15 years later. Yet, his unique talent came with a drawback. Shershevsky excelled in memorizing isolated facts, but couldn't organize them into meaningful patterns or understand their contextual significance. We need to make sense of the information for our brains to remember it more efficiently. One effective approach is to repeat new data to ourselves at spaced intervals, such as every 10 minutes over 2 hours. German psychologist Hermann Ebbinghaus found that students usually forget 90% of classroom material within 30 days, but retention greatly improves when they revisit the information repetitively and consistently. Repeating information regularly prompts our brains to recognize its significance. It assigns meaning to the material, concluding that it must be essential to warrant such frequent recall. As a result, our brains remember the information more effectively. Another fascinating aspect of memory is the potential for newly acquired data to replace previously stored information. When we access long-term memories, they temporarily enter our short-term memory, making them vulnerable to being supplanted by new information. This dubious truth is especially apparent in tasks such as learning foreign languages, where similar words can be easily confused or replaced. For educators, this insight offers valuable guidance. Teaching your students new material isn't enough. To truly solidify their understanding, revisit and review the subjects regularly, re-establishing connections that ensure a lasting impact on their knowledge. Multisensory learning boosts retention. Our brains have evolved to process multiple stimuli at once, making them capable of taking in information through multiple sensory channels. Research shows that combining auditory and visual stimuli enhances our learning and memory abilities, demonstrating the power and benefits of multisensory learning. So, don't hesitate to engage in multimedia learning experiences, as they will support your brain's natural processing abilities and help you retain information more effectively. Did you know that your brain has evolved to process multiple sensory stimuli at the same time? Our ancestors weren't just quietly painting in caves, their brains had to handle a variety of sensory inputs simultaneously. Our powerful integrative instincts allow us to effectively absorb information through sight, sound, touch, and smell. This capacity for multisensory reception not only enhances brain activity, but also boosts our learning and memory abilities. A study in which participants watched a video of a person speaking without sound showed that their brain areas responsible for sound processing were still active. This suggests that our senses are interconnected, with each one's presence serving to amplify the others. Learning exclusively through a single sense, known as unisensory learning, is less effective. Cognitive psychologist Richard Myers' research on multimedia exposure revealed that when information was presented both audibly and visually, participants experienced increased recall compared to those who only heard or saw it. At first glance, one might assume that myriad stimuli would burden the brain. However, research tells us the opposite. Our brains actually thrive on this kind of cognitive challenge. In light of these findings, immerse yourself in multisensory learning experiences. Don't shy away from multimedia resources such as YouTube videos when studying complex subjects like economics or physics. These diverse learning tools can actually enhance your comprehension and retention. Embrace the power of multisensory learning and unlock the full potential of your brain's grasp on information. The power of visual perception. Vision is a potent sense that can easily deceive our other senses. In an experiment with wine experts, participants couldn't distinguish dyed white wines from red wines, proving visual cues can undermine smell. Additionally, studies show people can recall 90% of images they see after several days, while they only remember 10% of purely auditory information. The pictorial superiority effect demonstrates our visual sense holds a stronger influence on perception. This concept was further supported when an amputee experienced a phantom limb due to a deceiving mirror reflection, indicating that the visual sense can even surpass the feeling of touch.
Having explored the key highlights of iBrain rules, it's evident that understanding our brain's evolutionary history is crucial to maximizing its performance. Exercise, getting adequate sleep, and managing stress all contribute to better brain health and cognitive function. From comprehending the power of our brain's selectivity in processing information to the benefits of multisensory experiences, and the role of vision in memory, this book summary equips you with practical knowledge that can be applied in daily life. It's a valuable guide to not only surviving but thriving in today's fast-paced world, ensuring a richer understanding of the brain and its immense potential.